Firmino. Goalkeeper is stranded. Firmino goes for Loft. And Salah touches it in. A goal on his debut for the Egyptian. Wildly celebrated. And Liverpool, who trailed 1-0 and 2-1, now 3-2 in front. Well, this... to wrap it up for Liverpool here. One man thrust deep into the heart of Arsenal. That man, Mo Salah, couldn't catch him.
Aside from the Arsenal mess, Salah has been excellent. His runs from minute one in this game have been outstanding.
Twice with the club as well, he's one of the ones. Salah takes it down, he goes for goal and scores. Liverpool were behind for barely 2 minutes. Mo Salah continues his scintillating.
Coutinho again, looking for the run of Salah. Fantastic cross and a really good finish. And Salah make amends for the miss of a couple of minutes ago.
The quality of the cross is fantastic. It's hit, I think the keeper, the fullback. As I'm sure you'll fix the ball's going out, it's got a little bit of curl, but it's got...
Free kick at the end of it. Here comes Salah at pace, and he might just leave Tottenham in his wake. And he's rolled it in, and Liverpool are back in it. Spurs caught, maybe too confident. And that's the lift that Liverpool so badly needed.
That's a big, big moment. I think the referee's correct. I don't think it was a foul, he was playing for it. To say, doesn't pick up the goalkeeper.
Look at this now, Sadio Mane and Mo Salah. Mane is totally outnumbered. Salah for Liverpool takes a touch and scores. And that is the perfect example of the Liverpool counter-attack. A goal that comes from a West Ham United corner.
I think that sums West Ham up, doesn't it, man? I don't think this must be on the pins, really. How can we have a corner? 10 seconds later.
Not a good spot to lose the ball. Salah tees it up. Oh, and finds the back of the net. What a lovely finish. Eight goals in his first 12 league matches as a Liverpool player. And he matches the highest tally. Last 5 minutes of the first half. Coutinho, great running by Salah, 2-0! Ghosting in behind the defence, Southampton caught out. Here it is again, just watch Salah there, just behind the...
Here's Mohamed Salah and Coutinho, and they'll tag it in, Coutinho trying to find Oxlade Chamberlain. Salah, 1-0! He's done it again! His 15th goal of what is becoming an extraordinary debut season.